Oscar-nominated for co-directing the animated short film One Small Step, Bobby Pontillas shares how he and his team came up with the idea for a story about a girl with big dreams and her father who supported her.
It was just sort of a love letter to the dreamers out there. And we know that in order to make that dream come true, it's not just you working on your own. It's also the people that support you along the way. Like my mother, teachers, mentors, uncles, aunties, and just say, we're proud of you, Bobby. And just that support system is very important to making that dream come true.
The Filipino animator himself developed a style that honored traditional animated films, but infused it with the modern and unique look of 3D animation.
Tell me about the stylized CG that was used for this.
Oh, thank you for noticing that. I thought that if we're going to make our first CG film, our first film out there, put it out into the world, I want it to feel like a moving illustration. Just comes from our love of 2D animation, the old Disney classics like Sleeping Beauty, we reference 101 Dalmatians, and I think bringing that into the future, that sort of look, I think is really exciting. We just wanted it to feel timeless.
Pontillas used to work for Disney before joining Tyco Studios, a new company that he and other fellow former Disney animators now call home. One Small Step is their first film, and its quality was immediately noticed by award-giving bodies, including the Academy Awards. Born in Guam, Pontillas grew up in Washington State and went to art school. His first big break was in the animated film Rio. During this award season, the animator has met fellow Oscar nominees, including some very big stars.
It's been surreal and crazy. It's been really busy. And so when you come up to them, they're very kind to take pictures and talk and everything like that. So it's been pretty surreal. And we're just like little geeky animation kids, obviously. And then we're going into these dinner halls like, I can't believe we're here. You know, we're like the uncool ones, just kind of being, walking around, geeking out about everybody. So it's been really fun.
And although he's up against another Filipino artist, Trevor Jimenez, for the award, Padilla said the Filipino animators world is a big, inclusive family and they all support each other. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.